He's been in custody for 2 years.
He'll confess.
He's insane. It's a mistake to think you know what he'll do.